What an entrance. Dan, thanks for joining us today. Tell me, what's been happening after X Factor? I guess it's been busy.
It's been pretty crazy. Hi, people over there. You all right? It's been pretty crazy doing loads of shows. I've played over 80 shows by myself since December, and then 57 shows on tour, which is crazy, completely.
There are so many people I know here. It's really nice to sort of see them. They've all sort of grown up so much in a year, which is quite weird. Well, a little bit taller than me as well, which is a bit weird as well. But you know, just seeing the talent that, you know, just a little town like Reading can produce is just amazing. I think there's going to be a lot more Reading acts on like things like Britain's Got Talent and the X Factor and other TV shows and what's coming up. But it just feels lovely to be here. I've just been on a tour, been doing loads of shows. I was in Hull University yesterday, so pretty tired. I only had sort of 3 hours sleep. I had a great night and supporting the Big Pyro, so that was awesome. And just been working hard and being in the studio and writing and, you know, just keeping up. And I've got loads of summer shows, festivals and stuff, and then I'm in the studio writing, so I'll just give a little clap just for the little people behind us. We're in the studio and just writing, and we've got some good songs coming up, so it's good, and just playing little local gigs as well.
And there was a hint of some very exciting duet coming up.
Yeah, there's a duet that's in talks right now. I can't say too much about it because it might not happen, but it could be very exciting, so looking forward to that.